Now, watch and learn from world-renowned hairstylist and Joico International Artistic Director, Damian Carney, how to smooth and curl your hair like a pro. Even hair this damaged and frizzy can effortlessly be transformed into smooth or curly, silky, healthy hair with the K Pak Reconstructs Vapor Iron.
Diane, I'm going to share with you two looks today using one incredible tool, the K Pak Reconstructs Vapor Iron. This incredible iron is revolutionary and innovative because the perception that most irons dry your hair out has been eradicated. This iron has a unique system that will help to replenish, moisturize, reconstruct, and make your hair healthy. First of all, we're going to shampoo the hair, cleanse the hair. We're going to add moisture by reconditioning the hair. And then in your case, what we did is we allow the hair to dry natural, so we can see exactly the texture that we're working with. Alternatively, you could dry the hair with a dryer. The most important tip that I'd like to share with you is to make sure that the hair is dry prior to using your K Pak Reconstructs Vapor Iron. Then that makes it easy for us to continue in the alternatives that we want, whether we want smoother hair, wavier hair, or curlier hair. I'm going to show you a very, very easy way of achieving this straighter look. We're going to start at the back part of the hair, which is where the hair is most dense. We're going to work systematically up through to the crown area, and we're going to progress through to the front. Okay, so what we're going to do is here's a way that I think is the easiest way of achieving a really effective result. Divide the hair down in through the back area, and then subdivide it. You don't need to be an expert, you can just push it away. Work as quickly or as neatly as you possibly can. We're going to section that off. And then what we're going to do is work in the back area first of all. We're going to take a diagonal section. You know, it doesn't need to be perfect, but somewhat finer in sections. And then as you straighten the hair, you can then work up through the top of the head and allow the rest of the hair to fall on top of it. So it's much smoother and easy to achieve. What I've done, look, is taken a diagonal section, and I find this a very effective way of working across the hair because the hair naturally folds and blends as you're smoothing and straightening the hair, opposed to working it up horizontally. What I'm doing is taking small enough sections so I can control the hair with a large tooth comb, comb the hair through, particularly through the ends. So I'm taking the comb, working it through. This is going to ease the smooth flow of the iron through the hair. And then what I'm going to do, look, is not go and apply enough pressure through here. This can create marks through the hair, which is unavoidable if you're putting too much pressure. So gentle pressure, a little bit of a curve, and then work through the hair, glide it through really nice and smoothly and steadily. Let the K Pak Reconstructs Vapor Iron do all the work for you in one easy, systematic way. Here's one of my favorite tips. Want to get this area through here a little bit smoother, but can't go in quite close enough with the iron? Then use the back of the iron. The back of the iron has sufficient temperature that it'll enable me to work through here, a little bit of tension simply with the fingers, and I'm going to use it and rotate it. This will help to smooth it, but it doesn't make it so flat that you've lost all of that movement from the scalp area. See the difference? A little bit smoother and a little bit more flowy. Here you can see the K Pak Vaporfuel doing all the work. What is it doing? It's helping to protect, it's helping to reconstruct, it's helping to smooth the hair from the scalp to the ends. Here you can see the benefits of look of where the Vaporfuel has worked from the scalp, the mid area and the ends all in one action. Unlike applying other styling products where you might have to spot the product on through the hair, so you're not getting the full benefit of the smoothness and the texture. Look, the hair is straight, but it has a little bit of body and the hair moves. So it has a very, very natural feel to the hair. There you go. Beautiful, soft, silky, shiny hair that is protected from the scalp right through towards the end.
Now Diana is going to show you how easy it is to achieve professionally smooth hair using the K Pak Reconstructs Vapor Iron. Following Damien's example, Diana is going to take small, manageable sections. Here, Diana is continuing to smooth her hair section by section.
Great job, Diana. The hair looks beautiful, and how easy is that? We're going to move now forward to the front area, and this to me is a very, very important part what I'm about to talk about. One of my greatest tips through here is often when you've got layers in through the hair, or you've got lengths that are slightly shorter working into longer, I always take a much finer section around the hairline, and then I take a diagonal section. It reaches from the front of the hairline down to the top of the ear. Section this out of the way, and then if this is a little wide here, maybe you might want to take this in a little area through here and subdivide it using exactly the same technique. A little tip, if you find that the hair is easier, dip the head forward so therefore you can get at that area much, much quicker and simpler.
Put in the comb, working the iron through, very gently smoothing it right to the ends.
There you go. I do spend a little extra time around the hairline because if the hairline's nice and smooth, everything else will fill perfectly into place. Take this next section. Again, give it a good comb through. If you're not familiar with the comb, don't feel obligated that you have to use the comb. But do apply a moderate amount of tension without adding excess tension to stretch the hair into its newly beautiful, shiny, conditioned position. How great does that look? Now here's my other tip. Remember what I mentioned earlier? Take the same section, use the back of the iron, and this is where I'm going to slowly just work over the surface. It's excellent because you've got enough temperature through the back of the iron just to soften that scalp area down through there, look, and give it a little bit more control. So here's another great tip. Trying to get this scalp area a little bit smoother, what I like to do is to take a narrower section, comb the hair through. And here, the incredible thing about the iron. Note the vapor on-off switch. What this does, I'm going to turn the vapor off so that the iron will be slightly drier. Then what I'm going to do is use the iron and quickly, there you go, see that moving action? That allows me to get in close, but I'm not saying so close in one position that the scalp is going to get irritated or I'm going to do further damage. In fact, there is no damage. And if you look through here, look, you can see smoother, silkier hair from scalp.
Now Diana is going to complete the smooth look by continuing the same technique on her fringe area.